Hi and welcome to new build. Today we are building a modern house again, but only the shell this time, cause it's a collaboration with Simonopolized. I don't know how to pronounce it. I hope it's at least a little bit right. His link and his name is in the description. I would be happy if you would check it out. He's really nice and I already saw screenshots of the inside he did. And it looks amazing, it looks really really good, and I'm really happy about this. I didn't build a shell for this collaboration, I already had it done for 1 or 2 weeks, but I didn't want to furnish it. I know, I just didn't have the motivation to, I really don't know why, but I didn't. And then he wrote me a message on Twitter, and I'm really happy that I don't have to furnish this house, and that he did it, because it looks amazing, and it looks way better than I could have ever done it. So please check his channel out, he's really nice and an awesome builder. And yeah, today something happened. This is nothing special to you, but it is for me. I did my makeup and I made pictures of me. The last time I did this was in October, I guess, and I posted them on Instagram, which is also surprising. So if you want to check out my Instagram, it's in the description. It's nothing special. But I really really like the makeup I did. I don't know, I always wanted to do makeup this way, but I never did. It's nothing special, but I really like it, and I feel like I'm living my teen emo days, which I missed, which I didn't have. And yeah, I really like it. I also had a real big drama yesterday, cause back then, when I was 15, 16, I used to dye my hair or bleach my hair every 2 weeks, and I did it really, really often, and my hair was destroyed, but it was there, it didn't break or anything, it was fine. And then when I was 19, I got to a hairdresser and bleached my hair, and my hair was like gum. And I didn't even know back then that this could happen, and I asked my hairdresser if this is normal and if it goes away, and he said yes, it's going away in a few days. It didn't go away. If your hair is like gum, you have to cut it. But I didn't know it back then, and since then I'm really really afraid to go to the hairdresser, and it's been now 4 years or something like that, and I didn't dye my hair since then. I toned it black. I have dark brown hair, so black isn't a big difference, and now I really wanted to bleach it, but I'm so scared. And yesterday it was in my mind, it was like, I want to do this, but I can't. I want to do this so bad and I can't. And just thinking about the process of bleaching it and how it feels and how it may look and how it may, I don't know, feels on my head, you know, the itching and stuff, it made me so stressed that I was shaking and my heart was racing just by the thought about it. And then I posted an Instagram story and asked people for advice and stuff, and a person I know since I was born wrote me and told me everything is fine and how I can do it and stuff. And then I was, for an hour, I was like, yeah, I'm gonna do this, I'm so happy. And after this hour, I was like, no, I can't do this. And I already ordered the color and stuff, and then I had to cancel it. And oh man, I'm so weird, but I'm so scared that my hair, not anymore that it will fall out, cause this was my biggest fear, but I'm scared that it will, if you feel it, that it will feel really really dry and broken and stuff, if you know what I mean. So if you have any dyeing experience, please feel free to leave the experiences in the comments. But I don't know, I just can't stand my hair anymore, or the color of my hair, but I'm scared at the moment. So maybe I will wait till I lost some weight and I can leave the house again, until the pandemic is kinda over at least, and then I will go to a hairdresser. I think I will feel a lot safer there, but to a other one than the one I used to go, cause never going there again. And yeah, I will end the voiceover now. If you wanna check out my Instagram photos, I posted them. It's in the description, like I said, I think I said it, I recorded this voiceover now the fifth time or something like that, so maybe I said it, maybe I didn't, but yeah, that's it. I hope you liked the build, and like I said, check his channel out, Simonopolized, link in the description, and I hope you're having a good day, and see you next time, bye!